come to the peaceful, quiet desert. An area that's taken thousands of years. Develop to the stage you see before you. An area where others come for solitude and quiet. But that quiet and solitude is about to be shattered by the return of Michigan Myers. From his faithful companion, Lowell, Laruso, who is lost and almost certainly dead, Michigan Myers continues the quest to find his father. And now he finds himself in this rugged terrain, harsh desert environment. The heat is sweltering. His task overwhelming, and yet he continues on. After making camp, Myers decides to explore, having a sixth sense of the danger that surrounds him. He is cautious. He steps forward. For a place of quiet and safety to rest and regroup and plan how to find his lost father. Could it possibly be?
Michigan!
I thought you were dead.
Nope, just a bump on the head. I'm perfectly normal now.
I got stuff in my backpack.
See? What the heck did you bring that back?
No. Oh, no. Stuffed animal? A shoe?
Why are you bringing this backpack, man?
And telephone? And, well, my collection and stuff. Yes. And one for you. Yes. Cash blood. This other stuff.
Yeah. Yes.
Pencil for drawing. Just to look fashionable. Another thing just to look fashionable. Weapon. And I got my toy.
Hey.
Oh. I got one more thing. Some drawing paper.
Oh, you found the map.
That's no map, that's my drawing paper. My drawing paper.
That, here, well, I'll just hold on to your drawing paper for you.
Okay.
Geez, you got everything in that pack. What else do you have?
Canteen. Grenades. Whistle and a compass.
Jeez, you got everything, man. How about, you got a burners and something to eat?
I got a sandwich. Would you like something to drink at that?
darn, no burners.
You got to learn how to survive in the wilderness.
Where are you going?
Thank you.
Oh, jeez, man.
Michigan Myers and Lowell Laruso quickly packed. With map in hand, and Michigan Myers reunited with his odd but faithful companion, Lowell Laruso, are anxious to find Michigan Myers' father.
I've fallen! I can't get up!
Ah, the dangers of desert life. Quickly, they gathered their stuff and continued on their way. Ah, yes, our explorers faced many dangers, such as snakes, treacherous rocks. And Lowell's odd behavior.
Domino's pizza?
Reunited, our heroes head off for further adventures.